एक सीढ़ी में स्किप करेंगे, हर 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 एक सीढ़ी में स्किप करेंगे।
So why this line is called divider? In this is dividing the lower beats and upper beats. What are the lower beats? The beats which are below this line are the lower beats, and the beats which are above this line are the upper beats. Okay, so why this line is called divider?
Because this is the lower beats.
This is dividing the lower beats and upper beats. Okay, that's why this line is called divider. Write in the book, divider. Then give the serial number 1 concept, divider.
Write number 1 over here.
Yeah, serial number 1 you can write. Your inverse.
Yeah, you write 1 number 1.
Yeah. You want to sit, sir?
No, no, it's okay. He does not know. He's in junior.
Yeah, okay, it's okay, sir.
Yeah. One.
So, write divider, D-I-V-I-D-E-R. D-I. I'll write for you.
Yeah, you write good, so we can teach it.
Yeah, divider you can read?
Yeah.
Okay. So this line is, what this line is called?
Divider.
So this is your first concept, and why this line is called divider? Because this line is dividing the lower beats and upper beats. You can see the beats, all the beats, these beats are below this line. So these are the lower beats. And the beads which are above this line, it will start 1, 2, 3, 4. And after 4, if we want to make 5, we will pull all the lower beads down and we will just pull this upper bead down. That will be 5. I told you the value of upper beads is 5. Okay. So how you will make 6 now? Tell me. I told you it in 5. How you will make 6? On this single dot. Even this is single dot. This is your zero space. So we have to make. Yes. So this is your how much? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is your 9. Just 6 you have to make. So how much? How you will make 6? 5, okay. And one more. How you will make 1 more?
Skip.